To restore Claptrap's sight, first I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bullets in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.